Hi guys, it's Coach Shadow from DRS Athletics, and this is DRS Strong Week 220. The focus of the week is, what is your morning ritual? We've been talking about breakfasts, about cold showers, about all these different things, and we'd love to hear what your feedback is on morning rituals. So what do you do as soon as you wake up? As soon as you go to the bathroom, brush your teeth, floss, anything that gets your morning going, that gets you feeling like you already have a win, share that with us. You could do to get that going even more, especially if you're one of those that don't get up and like, woo, right away, and it takes you a little bit going. Let's try that good breakfast to set you up. Low carb, low sugar. You don't need that when you first wake up. But then I want you to try thinking of something positive that you want to do that day. Let's get it.